this would be the perfect guy to do it against.
The 2-1. Driven to right field, base hit. That'll score the run. It's going to get by the right fielder Vicieto all the way to the wall. Cabrera will cruise into second. It's an RBI hit, and the Tigers have tied it up.
Lee Smith. So good to see the Tigers score at least 3 runs here today.
That ball is driven deep into right field. Vicieto back to the wall. It's off the top of the wall into the seats, and that's a home run.
Make it 5 runs scored by the Tigers here tonight. The big fella, who was 0 for 4 coming into this contest, 0 for 12 against left-handed pitching this year, 2 for 2 against Leisman with 3 RBIs.
Guess who's back? It's Miguel Cabrera, a 3 RBI night.